Hello guys, welcome back to the Street Shooters channel. Today we're going to be playing the demo for Hello Neighbor 2, which is the sequel to the first one, Hello Neighbor, a very popular game from Tiny Build. I hope you guys enjoy, and if at the end of the video you guys want me to finish out the full game, go ahead and leave a comment down below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Here we go. I don't even remember playing the first one, to be honest. Maybe I should go back and play the first one again for you guys. Heck, if you guys want me to play the first one first, go ahead and let me know down in the comments, and I would really appreciate it. Supposed to go. Now we need a purple one. Oh, I need the crowbar. Let's see. Why the fuck are these just floating? What the fuck? What in the Stranger Things? Damn, this looks like Vecna's house actually. Finally could make a deal with good. Oops.
Carter, Daddy.
What?
What?
Oh. Oh, he's asleep. Simmy? Why does it say Simmy? Kitty.
Hello.
Thrymnis. Oh, fuck. No! Ah, I tried jumping him. Fuck. Okay. So if I remember correctly, I think it... Alright. Looks like it was coming this way. Coming this way? The minute I come out, he's gonna be there. Oh no, he went in somewhere. Fuck, I hear him. No. Don't look. No, you got me. Screwdriver? You think he'll see me up here? How do I come out of there? Oh, this guy has some decent. The other map. God damn it, do I have to hit him with the shovel? My girlfriend bought me some goodies. She knows I'm fat, so she keeps me fat. You know what I'm saying? Where was I? Ah! I hear footsteps. Oh my god, the fucking doll scared me. I thought it was him. Okay, based off this picture, looks like I gotta put this motherfucker's ear. God damn it. How did he know? So that looks like it's behind the shed, somewhere where I need to take. When he sees us. No! Now we're gonna go to the back of the thing over here, where that map said we could. Oh, a piece of dirt, eh? Okay, let's go. I'm a real life detective Sherlock Holmes, dude. Alright. How does he not see me just jumping outside? Go to the front door and put this shit on that bear. shit. What the fuck? I thought he left. Shit balls. Okay, that's not what that's for. Had him. Does he follow you outside? Shit. Parkour. Shit. This fucking AI is hard, dude. Yeah, I'm just fucking stupid. Got your hat. That's just too easy, my guy. Oh god. Good lord. Man's never sleeps. What? Maybe me jumping around is what sets it off. No! Get off me, pervert! He's on me, bum. Oh, I didn't grab it. Fuck you. I don't even know how I figure this shit out. I want to say it's something to do in here, but I don't know. Thank you. draws him out. So, anything crooked I should probably correct? Like that picture. Biscuits. Oh shit. My bad, old tree bunk house. Stupid. No. Come out here. Come out here. You touch me out here. Oh. Shit. I was just kidding. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Bitch. See if he's nearby or something. Take what you want. Aww. Oh, would you look at that? Well, thanks for playing, y'all. Thanks for watching. And if you guys want to see me finish out the whole game, let me know down in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.